Festival of Trees kicks off this weekend at the Orlando Museum of Art. The festival will feature designer decorated trees, wreaths, and gingerbread creations, and these will all be available for sale. Children can visit the Toyland Town Activity Center and shop and even have a chance to meet Santa Claus. Once you walk into the museum lobby, you will immediately see the breathtaking Rotunda Tree. The magnificent tree stands about 20 feet tall and took several months to decorate. Kelly Rex is responsible for the tree's glamour, and she handmade a lot of the pieces to reflect the museum's wide variety of handmade art.
Like I said, I always try and do pieces that I've truly made from scratch. And on the finished tree, you'll be able to see elements of that, that there are always handmade pieces put into it. For me, I like to think that a family can come and see the tree and go home and take inspiration from it, recreate some of the natural elements, and also add pieces that children have made or that families have collected over years. So this year is a very traditional collected look, and it's going on in layers, so you'll see that as the tree progresses.
Hundreds of volunteers are responsible for the seasonal vibrance that enters the museum over the course of the festival. One of these is Candace Reed, who was featured in our last segment about the event. Be sure to head to OrlandoMyWay.com to watch her demonstrate how she created the interpretive tree. The Festival of Trees runs from November 15th through November 23rd.